All right.
In the same manner, this Parama Chaitanya is working within itself. And there is nothing without. So when you are Sahajogis, it pays special attention to you. Or I should say, it becomes absolutely one with you. Whatever you desire, whatever you want, also will be coming from the same Paramachaitanya, if you are one with it. Like in a, say, turbulent ocean, some drops of water may fly into the air and start thinking that we are above. We are away from the world, away from the ocean. But again they have to fall into the same. So this formless energy, which has all the intelligence, all the coordination, all the organizations, all the computers, all the televisions, all that you can think of communication and of governing, of administration, and above all, it is the love. It is the love of God and love of your mother. So, to be one with this Paramachaitanya, you have to know that you have to become the reality.
All right.